Assalamu alaikum dear ones, this is your instructor Miss Komal here and we are going to learn about articles today. So there are three articles, a, an and the. They are used before nouns or adjectives when we refer to a particular person, place or thing, or to any one of many persons, places or things. A and an are indefinite articles. A is used before word that begin with a consonant sound, like a boy, a cat. And an is used before word that begins with a vowel sound, like an apple, an ox. Some words begin with a vowel but have a consonant sound. In such case, we use a instead of an, like a university, a European city. A European country. So some words begin with a consonant but have a vowel sound. We can use an before such words, like an owl, an honest man. H is silent in these words, so our is pronounced an hour, and honest is pronounced as honest. We use a or an only with countable nouns. Like, I am buying a gold is wrong, and I am buying gold, I am buying some gold is right. So, the is a definite article. We use it to talk about a particular thing. The is also used when a noun represents a whole class. Like, the cow is a useful animal, and the tiger is a stripped animal. We can use the when there is only one of something, like Reshma is the tallest girl in the class. And the is used before the names of the following, like rivers, the Indus, the Amazon, and mountain ranges like the Alps, the K2, islands, the Andamans, and oceans and seas like the Pacific Ocean, the Arabian Sea. Then Gulf and bays like the Persian Gulf, the Bay of Bengal. And then famous monuments like the Lahore Fort, the London Towers. And some books and newspapers like the Holy Quran, the news. And some countries like the United States of America and the Netherlands. So when we talk of something for the first time, we use an indefinite article. When we refer it to it again, then we use the definite article. Like, Rani had a small cat as a pet. The cat was very naughty. So this was some information about the articles. And here you have the exercise where you are going to fill in the blanks with a, an or the. So the first sentence that we have here is, I had dash x. I had dash an egg, like an egg, a slice of bread and an apple for breakfast. Then when I went to Lahore, I visited the Badshahi Masjid, but not the Lahore Fort. Then the award was given to an American writer who had spent many years teaching in European country. So you can read the following sentences on your own as I have filled all the blanks. The second activity that we have here is insert a, an or the where needed, or read and rewrite these sentences. So here you have I for I makes whole world blind. An I for an I makes the whole world blind. The second one is Ganga is sacred river of Hindus, but the correct one would be the Ganga is a sacred river of Hindus. The next one is please bring me cup of tea and plate of biscuits to have with tea. And the correct sentence would be please bring me a cup of tea and a plate of biscuits to have with the tea. And then school will close for summer vacation next week. But the correct sentence would be the school will close for the summer vacation next week. So this is the sort of sentences that you are going to write with correct article on your own. The last activity for today's class is fill in the blanks with suitable articles. This is a story of Greek history. You can read it with your siblings, with your family, with your parents and with your friends. I will do some of the sentences with you, but the remaining story is going to be read by yourselves. So I have filled all the blanks with correct articles. So let's start the story. Once upon a time, there was a Greek king named Manlius. His wife Helen was the most beautiful woman in the world. Troy was an ancient country. It was ruled by King Priam, and he had a son called Paris. Paris met Queen Helen of Greece, kidnapped her and took her to Troy. So this is the story. You can read it on your own and you can place the articles, the correct articles on your own also. So this was your class. See you in another session. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.